You see, this life we see now, there is life, there is death, there is heaven, there is exile. You see this? There are many who have already condemned themselves to hellfire. But they want to pull any crowd to the hellfire.
You don't talk about finish.
You see, they don't want people to see the light. The light of God, this is shining. They do not want people to see the light. They just want to pull everybody to hellfire. They want every man to join them in hellfire. Hellfire is not a place where man can go.
At all.
You see, hellfire is not a place where human being can go. But all these people, they are agents of the devil. They come from other places. You might see them performing one or two miracles.
Miracle, this.
But when you believe in them, you are doomed. When you are doomed, you are condemned. And when you are condemned, that is the end. When you die today, there is somewhere you supposed to go. There is two churches. One church is, one is for Christ. Two churches, one is for the devil. When you die today, the two churches are standing like this. One is standing here, one is standing here. There are two people to welcome you. There are two people to welcome you home. When you die today, there are two people to welcome you home. One will come this way, one will come this way. But we see. That is just a lie. Nobody can save your life. Nobody can save your life. They will always
Anybody is begging.
That money cannot save this life. That money cannot add anything to this life. You only use it to buy food and shopping. You only using it to buy clothing. Something cannot change your life.
That's truth.
You saying it?
Yes.
We need money. No, we say we don't need money. We need money. But first, seek first the kingdom of God and His righteousness. Yes. Whatever you need from the Most High, He will add it upon your life.
Amen.
Amen. You need money.
Listen.
No worries.
I wouldn't want to offer.
The life we see, human being will turn you to what you don't supposed to be.
That's true.
When you believe in human beings, this one a human. This is not believing on anything.
Yes.
This thing God is money. The Father can provide more than this.
I need love.
When the life is on me, the Father will give me more than this. More than this one, the Father will give. Because the Bible says, ask and it shall be given. You give to the people who is needing it, not me. Me is not needing it. But the beggar is coming to you, no, sir. You give to them. You see people on the way who is making money. They is hungry. You give it to them. Give it to those people. But you is not giving to this boy. This boy is needing food and shopping. He just sitting and shopping the food in the village. But it's not needed to shopping. Because the boy is shopping food. Food is good. Food is good. Food is
good. All those money.
You
don't
need
to
buy clothes.
I will buy clothes for you. Make them buy clothes.
I will buy clothes for you.
Make them buy clothes for you. Make them change.
My brother,
you can change your dress.
If he is buying me shirts, only one, and it's white up there. I'm very much okay with this one. This one, I don't care. But that money, nobody taking it. Give it to anybody who is begging. God will bless you.
Amen.
God will bless you. No matter how it is. Even though the enemy you don't see with your eye can never hurt you.
Amen.
They will go into the covenant, they will gather in their own side.
Amen.
They will condemn their own side.
Amen. Don't worry.
Amen.
Put it there. Don't worry. If human being did not pray from his mouth to you to receive prayer, but he comes say, I want to change your life to this. I want to do this. I want to perform this. Don't believe that person. It's just what magicking. He just want to magic in your life. Because he cannot add life to this life. You see it?
You don't see him.
He cannot add life.
When you heard that the center going to my pastors.
He cannot add life to this life. Human being did not create this body.
At all.
He was made by the Father. And when the Father made this body, he breathed on human being. For human being to allow you. So if you have sickness inside you, human being is not going to cause the sickness. It's not God. Believe me. The Bible says, Jesus was raised from the dead to heaven and is ascended to heaven. And the Bible says, he that looketh upon the sky and call upon the name of Jesus shall be saved. But when you did not call upon the name of God, when you believe on human being who is performing miracles, you are doomed. And when you are doomed, you are condemned. And when you are condemned, you are going to hell fire. And that is everlasting. It's very bad for a man to live his whole life.
He couldn't act forever.
But there is a place which is of enjoyment. But human being who has condemned to hell will not allow you to go to hell. They will deceive your life, deceive you. They will turn you to this. You will be believing on the magic. Those magic can never add anything. Those are the end of it all is destruction. The end of it all is destruction. The boy is standing inside of me. Many people is telling the boy, he is going there. Me is having a problem. You see me like this, I have a problem. But it's not every man who is complete. You see people who is wearing, if you tell themselves that is coming to you, you might not see
them. I don't understand several times. This guy is
wish the Lord is only the Lord can save them. But they themselves, they believing on any other thing. They themselves, they believe on other things which cannot add life to them. You see, There's belief on anything. Okay. To do it.
From this man, from every other thing, the one who got that belief.
I don't they command my father, my heart for saying this. It's too bad.
Anything. This thing, where would they do anything?
Look at you.
Look at your money as grand.
What are the money for? Give her first.
God bless you all.
In the name of God, Father, the Son
of God.
Father, Lord, Jehovah, King of glory, we exalt you as well. Your word says, in where two or three are gathered, in your name, here you is. Father, Lord, Jehovah, King of glory, I call you today. We are all sick. I might be sick. Others are sick. There are different kinds of sicknesses in life. We are sick in various types in life. Father, Lord, I pray for you to answer it. Father, answer us this day in the name of God, Father,
Amen.
Son, Amen. And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
I pray this. May the Lord cover all of us with blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus.
And I pray, may the Lord sink all your business with the blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus.
Just the blood of Jesus that can save,
Amen.
That can protect,
Amen.
That can guide,
Amen.
That can heal,
Amen.
That can pull you out of the shackle.
Amen.
I pray this for everyone who is listening. In the name of God the Father,
Amen.
In the name of God the Son,
Amen.
In the name of God the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
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 Praise God, hallelujah.
Amen.
Everybody needs people.
What about that man?
He's not healing. Everybody needs healing. Just waiting, just to repent from our sins. What did they dip us inside this thing where we're not sin? Sin is the only thing that can bring man to nothing. Sin. When you are free from sin, when you are even the devil himself saves you, when you are free from sin, he don't even have anything to hold against you.
Yes.
But when you commit sin today, the devil will hold you somewhere. You do this one yesterday. You go sleep with this one yesterday. You go sleep with that woman. Like thief, these people think, you know. Now you go that place, go block that road where we can see. So now you, they're holding you in somewhere. The devil is holding you. But when you are free from sin, the sin when you see sin, now the killers for life. Now what did the kill human being, sin, now it is sin. And this life you sin is tearing into two. One side for the devil, one side for God. And the side of the devil, they are working very hard to collect people, to take people. The side of darkness, they are working very, very fast. They can just come and pump all of two things to bring you to the kingdom. When you join the kingdom of darkness, you know, darkness is not a place that you can see anything. When you are in darkness, you can never see anything. You cannot see anything when you are in darkness, but you only see when you see the light. The light. When you are in light, you know that
you get problem.
What you call life. Because light is life. When you see the sun,
when God's in it,
but when the sun, deep right, you say seed light, but seed is sun. But when light come out, when light come out, you cannot see. You don't know inside. When you don't walk inside darkness, you don't see anything. You don't see anything. The Lord said, just believe in holy. He said, many will come for me, James, like a father. He said, by your fruits, you shall know. But the Bible says, many will come in my name. They will perform different miracles. If you don't pray, pray to God. Pray in the name of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. The other one, our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, that will be done on earth as it is. Give us these days our daily bread. Only God that can provide it. No human beings. God will provide it. No human being can provide it. Get a sense of human being that people provide for God. Now the prayer, when the Bible says, make we the prayer. Now we know that. Listen, just to believe in the name of God, not be the name of human being. If you believe of even the same human being what you see so, if you want to pray for you, in the name of Jesus, you will come. He gets another thing when you want to who want to heal you. Now God himself, your faith is now God that could deliver you. Now God will bring you out. If any human being will pray, even Juju Ma himself, when you say that Juju Ma, he won't pray, he must call Jesus. Because he no say he no be keep himself alive. He no be add anything to his life. You know, sir, the Juju man no say he no be keep himself alive. But he know that what he said to you.
The money where they give him, he take out the dance beggars.
Let the people know what is going on in life.
Yes.
We have nothing in our
mouth. Yeah, they come see. Very soon.
That's true.
I didn't tell you. This sword, don't they finish this sword,
He carried the money. He carried the money to the beggars.
I like.
Money where they give the grace, who he give?
Now one man,
take out the money, say give. Grace, say me they use money, go give beggars.
Who are we going to believe?
He said, "More believe in God."
He said, "Let Jesus take the fist save you." He said, "No man, no man, no
man for life
is." He said, "This
man, yes, he said it to anything where happen for you just now, it's like magic,
like magic."
And for here, they cure Chris. They cure about several Chris.
You see that?
They cure six Chris.
You don't have another
time. Yes, come now. What they have? They cure six Chris. Another Chris comes, say, what do they see?
Magic.
What is the magic?
This man, a magician. He said, he don't believe on this magic.
Yes.
I saw this Koloto.
Now, what do you talk?
He said, no.
we collect
that side.
See how they for cure Chris. Another Chris comes, say everything we see in our magic.
When they barber their hair, they say you don't do one that, you might not hit them. When you barber their hair, they see bike clothes give the colo there. All the old crazy see the rock for the land about here. And the man collect all free. Now they don't see the man, they say lunch for one, they don't see the man. So the man collect all free for everybody for here.
And another crazy don't call.
And the colo there, when you barb the hair.
Another crazy call, say,
another crazy call, call me, came now saying that whether like Jesus has been a God of faith, so I don't know.
So,
put our center move.
Worry! Oh, Bob! You not get what you will not go see, oh, Delta State. You not get what you will not go see. Oh, Bob! Oh, Bob!
What you do? You tell them, say, what? Let them preach the word of God. Let them preach the word of God.
Yes, sir.
And you put like this. Not be all these pastors, they collect money, they collect money. At the end,
yes, sir. What's on that? Life that God.
I don't go.